morning, paparazzi gathered to get the scoop on Brad and Susan, and we were here live.
Excuse me, hey!